Okay, here's what's happening with the heart rate monitor connecting issue. Yeah, so basically it just says that, sorry about this, your heart rate monitor is connected to another device or was turned off. Please disconnect and try again. I've tried reset the heart rate monitor to the factory setting, and then I've tried to restart the tablet multiple times, but nothing has fixed this issue.